Mark here. Saturday, March something. Second Saturday of the month, I think. First Saturday of the month. Puffing smoke now. Sap ran quite good last week. Just barely keeping up. While the sap was running last week, kept getting 7 and 8 inches of snow every other day. We usually get smoke out of the stack when we get it going. Once that thing gets 1200 degrees in there, there's no smoke. Doesn't have a chance to burn. It doesn't have a chance to make smoke. It just disintegrates. I put the blowers in there to get a second burn. There's a phenomenon when you add air to the fire pit. This will be the last year of this shack. Got the log splitter going. I got the hardwood here, but got the neighbor, young guy, fixes chainsaws. He brought me a lot of pine. He split them. I'm whacking them a little bit more. Get this out of here, because I don't want to be dealing with it in the summertime. Get the beetles that come out of the pine. They come to eat the pine.
Cabana's Auto Body, 1811 Main Street in South Sanford, down by the airport, and online at Cabana's.
Yaddy, the yaddy, the yeah. See what's happening here. We got gobs of syrup in there. Once it gets hot enough and get it up to temperature, we'll be running it out. Woohoo! Mess around with that door open. An old guy that used to buy the extra sap had himself a pretty good sugar shack down the road. Used to be the pharmacist over at the VA. Then he retired for the last 20 some odd years. He just went syrup full time. He'd wear the leather apron that a farrier would wear while they're blacksmithing horseshoes on anvils. Front of their forges, you know. And them were official aprons. They were really made kind of tricky to get one of them today. Everything's synthetic. Somebody said, what are you doing with all that cowhide? You know? seen his apron hanging up in his barn, and the thing was so smooth and broken in and tanned it out the way he had wore it up. Looked like Randolph Scott's leather jacket. Well, I'm going to load this thing right up and we're going to set this thing to boil. What we're doing here in New Hampshire. Springtime.